taste of baby, baby lipstick, and that's when I